All right, what's up guys? So today, as I didn't deliver on the nightlife video, tonight I will show you the city Medellin at night. I will show you the party district, like the party road, and like the more touristy stuff also. So let's just walk up the street now and let's check it out. And just if you're wondering, like if you look, well, to the right of the street and you see like girls, yeah, maybe lightly dressed, and you're asking yourself, huh, are those hookers? Like, not in a, I don't mean it in a bad way, but yes they are. So let's go and check out the city. So over there, and you see here, you have like a lot of clubs. This is where we went. This is the Salón Amador. Then you have Blue. I don't know exactly what Blue is, but I guess it's just like another club, and it's always blasting music, like also at 2 or 3 p.m. It's insane. So now we're coming to Calle 10, which is one of the, I don't know if it's dangerous, but I think it's quite safe, especially at this time, because there are many people. Let's check it out. So basically this place is where you go when you want to party or go to bars. It's like, has a lot of party clubs and bars. You can see over here, super cool places. And even open, like what is it called in English? I don't know the name. They are celebrating a day, so they have it off. Oh man, I'm stupid. Or whatever. So you can see there, a lot of clubs. And also, somewhere here is the place we got ripped off, like, 2 days ago it was. At this place, I wanted to go there, because it looks awesome, but I'm not sure if it is, like, now it's not too good. I will definitely get a copyright claim for this. Ah, más tarde, gracias. ¿Sabes?
Restaurante, hoteles.
Es un restaurante.
No, okay. Restaurante.
Ah, yeah, claro. Pero ¿a qué hora hay mucha gente aquí?
Relativamente a las 11.
¿A las 11? Ok, listo. Ah, claro. Pero, por ejemplo, ¿sabes? Hoy hay mucha gente también. En la noche, poco, ya, yeah, listo. Ah, this looks pretty cool, guys. Y sabes, a la noche, por ejemplo, hoy a la 1, 12, 2, es por ejemplo en esta calle, es peligroso.
No. ¿Peligroso en qué sentido?
Ah, ya, yeah, claro.
¿En qué sentido dices tú peligroso?
Ah, por ejemplo, hay robas con armas.
No.
No sé. Ah, ok, listo.
Un tabú, eso ya no sé.
Ah, listo.
Así por ahí, solo.
Ajá, claro.
Que te vayan a sacar las cosas del bolsillo, así que.
Ah, no, claro. Ah, ok. Pickpockets, yeah. All right, así.
De resto, no.
Claro.
Estar pendiente de eso, claro, que si lleva oro, prenda.
Listo, ok. Ok, guys, so not too dangerous. All right, thanks. See you. Super nice guy. All right, so let's keep going. You see here, or not? I think there are hookers, I'm not sure. Another club. Oh yeah, this is the place we got ripped off 2 days ago. So basically, they pull you up there. If you want, I show you, okay? I show you what happens if we go there. So let's just, I don't know, it doesn't look too nice. Maybe just, wait. Also, you always need an ID. I don't know if I have one right now. Maybe a photo is enough. Okay, I want to show you this place, guys. Wait, let's check it out, guys. Hola, buenos días, ¿sabes? Un foto del pasaporte es bastante, o es demasiado para ir acá.
No, dame, come un.
Okay, pero solo quiero que ver por 2 o 3 minutos, ¿ok? No más, no más, solo poco una cerveza, creo que. Hola, amigo. Hola.
Hola,
buenas. ¿Es bien con la cámara? ¿Con una cámara? ¿Es bien? Ok,
sí,
listo.
Vale.
Gracias, muchas gracias. Ok, guys, check it out. So, we got this place. Hola, muchas gracias. So, you see, basically, you have the bar. And you! Oh dude, it's so loud! Fuck me! Guys. Okay, wait. Let me check here. What I wanted to say, yesterday, or 2 or 3 days ago, we went here and we got 4 tequilas. I think it was 4. We paid $40, so that's insane. But super cool place. Actually cool place. But let's check out the other ones as well. So, super cool, man. Alright guys, maybe go there back in 2 hours. Muchas gracias. Hasta luego. Okay, wait, let's head down this road now. Because I think there's something down there as well. I think I will get at least 4 copyright claims on this video. But you see, in every corner you have a club, a bar or something like that. There we got this Playboy sign. Chicas, chicas, chicas drink free. So the girls drink free here. We've been there for like 5 minutes, but it's so stuffed. But actually they have really cool places here. We really have to give them that. So Medellin, seriously, it made such a transformation because I can just walk at night here with my camera out. I don't know if it's luck that I have not had like no problems at all until now in all of South America. But yeah, there are some sketchy guys that will go out of the way. So maybe just go here because they look a little bit sketchy. They're just standing there on the corner. I'll just go this way. Yeah, hola amigo, ice. Okay, they're not too sketchy, I guess. Hi, what's up?
Hello, my friend.
How are you?
Body, dream,
baby. Ah, sí, pero no hay mucha gente, ¿no?
Hola, baby.
Ah, las chicas, sí. Pero, ¿sabes que a qué hora hay mucha gente? ¿O a más gente?
Porque pasa que hoy es un día festivo.
Yeah, yo sé. Ah, okay. Pero a 11 o 12 hay muchos más gente. Ok, listo. ¿Qué es el, en cero, en tu opinión, qué es el mejor discoteca? Aquí.
Pa Provenza.
Ah, pa Provenza. Ok, listo. Es que, ¿sabes? Salón Amador. ¿Qué, cómo te gusta? Porque yo voy a la Salón Amador 2 días antes y no me gusta nada. Porque la música no me gusta. Es electrónica. El mejor club con la reggaeton es el mejor. Ok, listo. Entonces, quizás más tarde, amigo.
Drink, ¿no?
Quizás más tarde. Ok, listo. Hasta gracias. Bye, bye, bye. Ok, guys, let's go back on the other side. We came. Hola. No, no, gracias. So you also see they're just offering you cocaine and stuff. It's just everywhere on this. Hola amigo. Hola. But the thing I really like here about the street vendors is that they are not pushy at all. Hola. So you basically you just go and they just are like, you want marijuana, do you want cocaine or something like that? And if you say no, they just leave you alone. So this is I really think this is super awesome of the people here. Even though like maybe selling cocaine is not a good idea, but at least they are not being pushy. So I really like that. And also, about like the prostitute also, they don't just come up to you. Like here, wait, let me just pass here because it's super loud and then I talk again. Let me pass. Check it out, we're here again. I like this song. And that's it, another girl next door. Okay, so what I wanted to say, even the hookers, they don't just come up to you and push you, they're all standing at the street, at like the right or left side, and they leave you alone. Hola, ¿qué tal? And they just leave you alone. And if someone wants them, they just go to them. So it really is, I have to say, it is a pleasant experience for tourists. They are not being pushy, which is super nice, because in other countries I've been, or like Peru or some part, like for example in Quito, I had some, I don't know, like they are much more pushy, not the hookers, but like the street vendors, a little bit more pushy, but not too bad either. Okay, so we're now at the street going up to like where all the restaurants are, and here you can see so super many street vendors, some hookers, and yeah, let's just keep going. So you saw the girl on the left, she was like looking already, and she was like, ah, do you want, like, no I don't. So yeah, that's the thing. But even though like at night you see it is, there's so much people, so you can actually feel pretty safe. They're on the right also, and they're just standing there waiting for someone to approach them. This guy looks like Pablo Escobar. And you see there are also like bars, clubs. Hola, no, gracias. The only thing that like makes me really sad is like the fact that there are not a lot, but there are still some like families just sitting on the side, or on this street side, because they don't have a home, so this is not very nice. But you have it everywhere. So this is the street with all the restaurants. Yeah, let me show you. So you see at night like here, I think it closes here, and then all those restaurants open. So there's so many, and also so many people. Let me show you. Let's see if we find Sergio. Sergio is a waiter in Gato. Wait, where is it? I think it is here. Here. Let's see if Sergio is here. Doesn't look like it. Hola, señora. Buenas. Sergio es aquí o no?
Okay.
Sergio. So Sergio is the guy we met. Oh, it's blasting my head off the music. Sergio is the guy we met at this restaurant, and what a nice waiter. Unfortunately, he's not here. Now we are coming to La Provenza, which is over there. You see the green lights? This is where Provenza is. Check it out, so many people, it's crazy. I haven't even been over there myself. Oh, wait, I think it's just, oh no, it's not the same. But it looks pretty empty, not gonna lie. Oh. Nope, not there, not in real, not a lot of people. Let's don't go there. Let's go back. But yeah, you get it. So here, it's the area is called El Poblado, and I think it's like one of the most safe areas, which is also where many tourists stay when they are here the first time. So I think you don't have a lot of problems here at night. You really notice. There's people super nice. And yeah. All right, guys. See you guys tomorrow. Hope you enjoyed.